pick one.
Mommy, this is for you.
Okay, come on. Thank you.
For dirty days.
Are you excited?
Yeah. Kids, look at all my candy. We have so much fun trick-or-treating and the kids get all our candy.
They took your candy?
Well, we have some more.
You do?
Yeah.
Let me see your candy.
And I got these. And the boy gave me some big candies too.
Wow, that's a big one.
Yeah. And I got some more chocolate.
Did you get scared last night?
No. I was scared of the clown from trick-or-treating.
You got scared of the clown?
Yeah, and then mommy followed me and held my hand. And then he gave me some cold bubbles.
He did? Where is it?
I don't know.
It's not in your bowl?
Maybe it must be in the car with the shoulder.
Oh, it might still be in the car, huh?
Yeah. Hey kids, look at my lollipop. It likes all sugary. Let's open it. Ooh, I see something. Look at it.
What color is that?
It's red.
See what it tastes like.
Tastes like Marshall.
Marshall? You mean cherry?
Yeah, I like cherry. And kids, I was in a meeting with mommy and daddy. I was the one. Which was you?
You were Moana?
Yeah.
What was mommy?
Mommy was Maui.
Did you have your Moana necklace?
It must be upstairs.
It's upstairs?
Because I was a giant pink onion because I said trick or treat.
You said trick or treat?
Mm-hmm. Say thanks.
Good job.
I got these too.
Whoppers?
Uh-huh. We can eat these after the party.
After the party?
Uh-huh. The party's gonna come over after we eat these. And I'm gonna show you one. Oh, there's my room inside. Mm-hmm. That's so cool. Kids, did you miss me? I know you did. Thanks for watching. Give me a thumbs up if you like to start.